Alright, here with Brie Feldnagel, just set the Dempsey record in the mile, 4:27 PR, world lead. A lot of additional titles get thrown on. How did you feel to run that today?
Good. It was so much fun. I haven't run a mile indoors in quite a while. And it was definitely a shock compared to the 3K. Just the pace was a lot harder, but really grateful to Kate for pulling me along. Couldn't have done it without her, and love this meet. It's just fun. My parents are here, and it's good. I feel at home.
What does it mean to you to be running well this early in the season? Does it get you excited about what's to come later?
I'm like really grateful to be healthy. I'm really grateful to Adidas for supporting me through all my ups and downs, and yeah, I'm really hopeful for the future, and it's fun to just even in the moment be healthy and racing, and it's a lot of fun.
What's the vibe at the North Cal group right now in training?
It's been great. We're all racing this weekend pretty much, kind of all in different places, and but you know, we're all supporting each other, and yeah, it's been really fun.
So what's next for you?
I'll do a 3K at Millrose, and then that'll be it for the indoor season.
Well, look forward to seeing you there. Congrats on today's victory.
Thank you.